My story begins when I was a young boy.
You'll be comfy here in your mama's old room. I'd do anything for her to be here right now.
Grandma was a tough lady with a big heart. And little by little, she brought me out of my sadness.
Now, if you feel that you can't go on, darling,
I didn't know it. But there was a dark shadow looming nearby. Witches. They're real. And they hate children.
Welcome.
What would you do if there were mice running all around in this hotel?
I would call the exterminator.
You see, girls? He would exterminate those brats.
Rats. We would exterminate the rats.
I feared this was happening. They're here. That means the test is coming.
Ladies, I have a plan. Hondro, to transform a child into a mouse.
Whoa! Why are we mouses?
Mice?
Whatever!
Brother, it's me!
Is that you, boy?
We'll never let you get away with your filthy, evil plot.
Who's gonna stop me?
Doesn't matter who you are or what you look like, so long as somebody loves you.
You wouldn't happen to be carrying around a mouse on your person, now would you?
A mouse?
Mm-hmm.
Why on earth would I be carrying around a mouse?